Capitella.
Capitella. C-E-B-I-N. Capitella.
Capitella.
C-E-B-I-N.
Yeah, Portuguese word. Capitella.
She's the best in the world.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Went straight from the
mixer. Right.
No, no, no. I used to do these things. Capitella, you have to use blood.
Blood.
Here you continue. Then you get the, what do you call, blood pulling. Yeah. So I didn't try to check whether you could get a duck blood. So I immediately took the pole. So I did the process, which I probably knew, think I knew, and melted that congealed blood pulling.
Yeah, yeah.
And the pole.
Pole.
But how did you get pole
in the duck? Must have been. Musket, you get it. By the time it was ready and to taste, oh God, I said, really, this is messed up totally.
Why? What
happened?
Why? I don't know, some awful taste.
Yeah?
You mean it didn't?
But then it must have not been pork.
Yeah, the duck pork. Duck.
No, the, it is. You get a
the pork blood and duck pork, then that's the problem.
The problem is, like,
the pork
it has
blood.
To be the same.
The same blood, yeah.
But
yeah,
you know, Shakti, you don't get that much blood in duck. So people do mix up with some
pork.
I don't know if it's pork, but they mix
up. I don't know what was the problem. I don't know.
Some
what
problem must have been some other problem.
I don't know.
Oh, you mean you say the duck, you don't get that much of blood?
No, it's
yeah,
so
I suppose, yeah.
The
no,
chicken.
But, yeah, but with that it
then you have to make chicken curry also.
Correct, correct.
So how much blood you will get of one chicken?
So probably you use that and that
or maybe the blood was something else.
Oh,
oh.
Well, this blood was not in the condition.
That was undernourished.
It was quite expensive. It was quite expensive.
And I threw it out.
That was a bad.
The whole thing I threw.
Trial and error.
Trial and error, yeah.
The second error is when I used to go to the restaurant, I would just imagine how it would be. And I like the mutton palak, sangwa. Very nice.
Yeah, it looks very nice.
How I can? So I brought mutton. I try again, my and my wife is coming from catering background.
But she cannot cook.
She cannot cook.
Like
she
my wife. Same, same, same. Same.
But
these catering colleges are like that only.
No, why doesn't can't cook?
Wife never cooks.
Oh.
You know the first time I tried.
Never cooks. Never cooks.
One minute. First time I tried cooking. The moment I got married. You know, my father's food was like this, and my mother's
food was like this. Of course.
They are very quiet. What to do?
The kitchen is yours. You make your father's food, you bring
you
your
cannot compare.
Yeah, you cannot compare. Their food
so
is
all something. He says, all his change of mind, maybe he never should get his fried fish and yours. So one week after we got married, he's calling my mother, please send different guests. Because his mother.
Your mother or his mother?
No,
his
no,
mother
he's
not. Said, I got a nice daughter-in-law from the kitchen college. She cooked for my son. So she packed her bag and went for 1 month to Goa. So she left us both in this.
You are stuck, man. Maybe sweet out.